lesson that to teach you about this chord. Yeah, and its application. Yeah, so this chord, the right side, this is C sharp, this is F, and this is A sharp. On my left side, this is A sharp, this is F, this is A sharp. So like this, you hold it like that. Now, so you can use it when going to the first inversion of G sharp. This. Yeah, so. Yeah, so you can apply it to such a song. It to such a song. Wewe ni Mungu, wewe ni Mungu, hakuna kama Jehova. Yeah, it's a very common chord actually. Yeah, it's very important, so you can use it. This is the chord C sharp, F, A sharp, A sharp, F, A sharp, like that. Yeah, so. So keep subscribed for more piano stories.